911.
I need a policeman and animal control. Two loose pit bulls just attacked my family.
A bad situation all around, starting with Josh Field's two dogs, a Bully XL and a Pit Bull Terrier.
They lay on the couch and cuddle with my kids all day.
But his kids accidentally let them escape, and they wandered down the street, coming upon this lab outside with its owners. Surveillance video showing the lab walk off camera. When it comes back, its ears are in the jaws of the bully. The lab's owners jumping into the fray. Finally, two men pull the bully away, a third man giving it a kick. The dog stays down for a moment before recovering. Not long after, police arrive and take them both away.
I didn't question who started the fight. I didn't question any of it.
Field says his dog was deemed aggressive and that he was fined twice, once for the escape and the second because they weren't neutered. But now he wants justice of his own.
My heart sank and I'm about to cry right now just talking about it. It was pretty brutal.
Ponca City Police agree. They recommended an animal abuse charge against the kicker.
Animals have a special place, and when you're dealing with both of that, it's a very emotional issue.
But the owner of the lab also in tears. She declined to go on camera, but told News 4 the man kicked the bully because it was still growling after the attack. She also says her dog suffered about $800 in vet bills. Field says he understands why she's upset, but he doesn't believe the kick was warranted.
It was well after the fight that this took place, and I think it was just out of nothing but vengeance.
Now it will be up to the district attorney to decide whether an animal abuse charge will be filed.
Now the owner of the lab says since the story has reached Facebook, she and the man who kicked the dog have both gotten numerous threats of violence against them, and police say they do and will take those threats seriously and will take action if it continues.